Oh, for anybody asking for my outfit, big shout out to my sponsors, TLF. Always keeping me fresh in the gym. Look good, feel good.
I can stand on being savage. Digital and worldwide, I don't got time for ratchets. I'm a torch, you a sorry boxer, hey, match.
Okay, so for second exercise, we switched up to the ropes just to get a better squeeze. And we've also changed the bar. Instead of a wide bar, we're going to a closer bar, so we get more of the inside bicep. Let's go. Feels so good.
You bled me dry just like the tears you never show. Why don't you take what you want from me? Take what you need from me. Take what you want.
One paper cut. This one over. Let's go.
You showed your tongue and it was forked in two. Your venom was lethal. I almost believed you. Yeah, you prayed on my every mistake. Waited on me to pray. Held me under hoping I would drown. Like a plague, I was racing away. Trying to find my way out. Find my way out. And then finally came the day I stopped.
One more set.
The tears you never show. Why don't you tell me what you want for me? Tell me what you need for me. Tell me what you want to go. Why don't you tell me what you want for me? Tell me what you need for me. Tell me what you want to go. I took those clothes you threw, made chains for the cool. I brought up dinner.
Now we do triceps on its own. Just focus on triceps, and then we move on to another bicep exercise. I already know like how much this is gonna hurt, so I'm just mentally preparing myself to go through the pain of it. Woo! All right, that's a good way to start with.
Need your
USA. Crack it all back. Give it that pain.
All of my. From here? Oh, the tricep from here? Okay. We need to catch that properly. Ah. The boys are training there. Look at that little legs. Yeah, they focus, they're too focused on the train. These guys, they kill legs when they go train, like they go in. Let's kill our set too. I can definitely feel it now, like from last week to this week, I can feel on my body when I do the contractions, even when I'm pulling. It's like you can feel all the muscle fibers, the tendons. Can almost feel the, can feel the veins. Everything feels so tight. Jeez. All right, next exercise, we're gonna go do a bicep exercise. Either a preacher curl or we do hammer with the curl. Let's do the preacher curl first, and we do the hammer at the end actually. Let's do that, let's go. Nah, today is that day, bro. Today is that day. Everything is mental today, man. Everything is mental because, like, they always say that before your body gives up, your mind needs to give up first. So I need to make sure that my mind is there, like, straight up, like, so it doesn't, so we're not slacking on anything. Like, sometimes, like, I think about it, like, my dream, one of my dreams, always been to step on the Olympia stage. I don't even care if I come dead last. I just want to be there, you know, as a competitor. And I'm so close now, bro. I'm so close, like, it almost feels unreal. I think I'm going to feel it more when I land and go to the athletes meeting. Then I'm going to be like, oh shit, it's happening now. Can't wait. But until then, we work. So, as you guys saw, we're doing singulars on biceps. Now we switch it up for the cable, but we do each arm, we do each set, oh my God, I can't even think properly. We'll do singular for each arm on triceps, yeah? Make sure you keep down camera, so they know what peak week is like. Don't cut. is one of my favorites. Like, he never fails. The contraction that you get on your triceps here, it's always perfect. You don't need too much weight on this. You want to keep controlled and just squeeze hard. Squeeze hard. And hopefully you get arms like mine.
This here is all about my wife, my kids, the life that I live. Through the night, I was his. It was right what I did. My ups and downs, my slips, my falls, my trials and tribulations, my heart, my balls.
So glad we're coming into the end now. Arms on fire now, like burning. Let's lower this thing, I need to sit down. Not bad for peak week, huh? Energy's low. But the pump is official. I think I'm so funny. So training is done. We're back to the house now. We're having our post-workout meal. My food is all already prepped. This is actually from Raw Foods, which is a company that is going to be launched by Jamie. This is business partner Gareth and
Jace.
Yeah, Gareth and Jace. Like all to do with Rigor Raw. In case you guys don't know, Rigor Raw is also a company that is run by Jamie and his gym and his business partners, which I happen to be part of. Check my bio. But yeah, so just trying to show you guys so you have a rough idea what my food intake is like straight after workout. Even though it's peak week, a lot of people like to cut their carbs completely, but Jamie's approach is not really like that. Jamie, do you want to say why we don't cut the carbs?
Yeah, to be honest, like I just tend to cruise in, so you know, Elton looks great now, so it's not a case of do anything stupid. Like it's the best he's looked. So you know, we're just going to cruise him into the show and then dry him out. And it's pretty much that. You know, I want to bring a balance of condition and fullness to the stage. And I think we can nail that. And if we start to deplete and do anything stupid, you know, it's just going to be too hard to fill them back up. So, you know, we're going to cruise in and just take it day by day and make some changes as and when needed. Simple as that.
Take notes, guys. Okay. Take notes. And yeah, so we're still having some carbs, rice cakes. We have about 178 grams of salmon there. And our rice cakes, we have been 67. Which is quite a bit. So let's see on the scale. 21, 42, 63, 69, that's a bit too much. So we'll go with 63. Okay. And this should be us. So guys, like I said on Instagram, I'd mentioned, asked you guys for some questions so I could do a Q&A. I'm gonna pick about 10 questions. And as I eat, I'll reply to the question. So let's see. Okay, let's go with this question. It says, what do you eat for pre-workout? Well, it depends, because right now we're having double sessions. I mean, we were having double sessions. So what I would do is like, we would have the breakfast, which is 65 grams of oats and 8 egg whites and 2 full eggs. That would be straight after cardio. And then I would rest, actually have a pre-workout, and then go to the gym. Second question, I get this a lot, like a lot. What is your actual height? Guys, I'm not a very tall guy, okay? Let's make this clear. I'm 5'10", I'm 178 centimeters, bang on the passport. So let's scrap that one out. What do you prefer? Training alone or with gym partner? It depends. If I'm getting ready for a show, I prefer to have a gym partner because I need somebody to push me through those days so I can obviously finish the workout and be able to give 110%. But if I'm just training for myself and I got stuff to do, I'd rather train on my own. Question, are you Portuguese? Yes, I am Portuguese. That was an easy one. Oh my God, bro. Someone is asking if they're allowed to have sex while they still training. Guys, use your balls as much as you want, okay? God gave you them. If you have a girlfriend and you feel the need and she's happy to give it, go and use it, okay? Don't save it, it's not gonna make a huge difference. You're not gonna put on 10 kilos of muscle if you don't have sex. So get that out of your head. Do you make a lot of money out of bodybuilding? Bodybuilding itself does not make you a lot of money. It's the things that go with bodybuilding. You know, depending on your sponsorship, PTing, coaching, there's different programs that you can get into. Obviously, the better you market yourself, the more money you can make, but that's just with everything. It becomes a sales job more than bodybuilding itself. So yeah, you can make money if you are smart enough to do it. What's the first thing you will eat after your show? After my show, I want to have a burger. I want to have a burger, eat probably Five Guys. And then I want a dessert that has caramel and peanut butter. Mm.
Carrot cake.
Carrot cake after, but cookies. Priority that. Yeah. Cookies and all of that for the entire day, but yeah, that's the one. Do you plan to compete in Olympia? Which, I'm trying to qualify for the Olympia. You don't just turn up and compete. So this is why I'm getting ready for the Portugal show. Wish me luck, guys. How many hours do you train a day? Normally I'll do 45 minutes cardio in the morning to an hour, so that's an hour out the way. And because we've been doing double sessions, I would say an hour each session, so 3 hours a day, which is quite a bit. Should I take BCA before fasted cardio or after? I normally have my BCAs during cardio, so I mix it with water with about 2 liters, and I just have it then. Sorry guys, I'm just eating as well. How much do you love your fans? Very much. I love you guys because you guys have been supporting me for a long time and you're still supporting, and there's nothing that comes like I don't know how to even say thank you. So I say thank you now. Let's answer another two. A lot of the questions are not even questions, it's just people sending messages, which is nice. Like I get a lot of guys like, no questions, broski, lots of love from Zimbabwe, keep up the work. Shout out to Zimbabwe. Why do bodybuilders shave their armpit hair? Maybe they just don't like having armpit hair. Like, I don't know. And when you're competing and you're going on stage, they send poses that you want to show more definition and your armpit hair will hide it. Oh, my auntie sent me a question. She said in Portuguese, não é suposto descansar antes do concurso. She asked me if I'm not supposed to rest before the contest. Auntie, there's no time to rest right now. There will be a resting day a day before, but until then, we're gonna work hard and keep grafting to make sure that we present our best. Let's just answer one more. Current weight and body fat percentage. I've never measured my body fat percentage, so I'm not too sure, but probably up between, I don't know, 6-7%, possibly. And my weight right now, I've checked this morning, it was 91.8 kilograms. So, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Keep supporting the channel. Like, share, and subscribe. And until the next time.